Me fellow Sierra Leoneans, na here Peter Mozzie talk. Today I want to talk to you about the most significant moment in the Commission of Inquiry. My fellow Sierra Leoneans, this moment is so important past all the other moments than before and after this particular moment where I gave back for tell you. This moment na the moment where you, me, each and every Sierra Leonean need for showcase, for demonstrate how much we want transparency. This is not the moment where every Sierra Leonean need to demonstrate how much we hungry for accountability in national politics, domestic politics, and local politics. This is not the moment where each and every Sierra Leonean need to demonstrate how much we want cleanse with politics of corruption, of lack of accountability, and all the bad things that we come with that. This is not the moment for make we showcase how serious we day when we talk about a country free of corruption. My fellow Sierra Leoneans, this is not the most crucial moment in the history of a country. Because the secretary of the Commission of Inquiry in Sierra Leone, Ellen Thomas don't make a public notice. We don't release this week for say. The Commission of Inquiry don't reach the most significant stage inside they investigate all assets owned by public government, former government officials from the year from November 2007 to April 2018. Then investigate all former government officials them under the government of former president His Excellency Dr. Ernest Bai Koroma for find out if any one of them been don't acquire assets, if anyone them don't get shares, investment in any form, shape or form, whether it was acquired legitimately or illegally or dubiously. What did this mean? Now, then they call on we Sierra Leonean, especially you, we be known the point finger say, unless corrupt, unless APC government corrupt. We all will be known the Botu Bata, and this is not the time now. They say, if you get now your mind, you say, okay, this person have been government official in a corrupt person. They say, now let bring the evidence. Let you know she don't have us the gumbulo because I'm not going to bring no result for you. Then they call on you. Let you bring that evidence, the what they need from you. You they say, okay, Mr. X, for example, Mr. X, now possibly na been deputy minister. Before he become deputy minister, na one OC being it. Or you know me even get OC. But when he become deputy minister, only deputy minister for 6 months, he don't get 10 houses. And then 10 houses, if you combine them, the price of their house, they're going to reach $500,000. We in pay as deputy minister for 6 months, you know, even reach $100,000. You understand? So now the addresses, then this, you provide the addresses. And they ask you for provide evidence. You understand? So make we stop. This is now an opportunity for make we stop for the cost them money. Let us stop for the embarrassing money. For once, make we put we case forward to the Commission of Inquiry so then we investigate. Here are the things we know the most important things we want to bring to you. Number one, then they call say, if you get anything for say this person, don't buy land, you don't buy this, you don't buy this motorcar, you don't invest in this. They say if you get any of the information there about any former politician or government officials, what do you for do? Go na New Englandville na special court. If you know sabi the action neighbor, then go show you special court there. You go there, you go meet the secretary of the commission. Na in name Ellen Thomas. You understand? You ask for him. You don't need to book any appointment. If you work out the name, you ask for him. You provide the information. But if you the friend say APC man then go see you, or former president, former government official then go see you, don't go there, don't go lay complain. You can send email. You understand? This is not the email address. The email address where they send the information. Now, COIINFO at law officers, LAWOFFICERS.gov.sl. They send email through that. And when you send email, the receiver and then go action your email. If you know able to send email, you can call them. If you know able to call them, you go on a Facebook. Then they commission of inquiry. Then get page Sierra Leone Commission of Inquiry. If you type a number on a Facebook, then they come up. You send message in the receiver. And if you know able to go to the website, www.commissionofinquiry.gov.sl. Commission of Inquiry in a one word. You send you message, then you go receiver and then go action them. Yes? They open Monday to Friday from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Monday to Friday, they go to anytime. You understand? The number the way they will call free call for say me and they have said Airtel and they will call now. These are numbers where they will call free call from any number in a salon for talk to them unanimously. They don't even take your details, they provide the details we can provide. You understand? So for say person Tracy say no the panel. The number then we call free for report anything where you suspicious from previous government officials. Now this number one number now 0336011137. If that will not do for you, you can call another number where they call 034-239-186. Another number where they will call now 033-601163. Another number where they will call, this is now phone number they now give you. Another number where they will call now 076-574-685. And if that will not do for you, you can call WhatsApp. Then get WhatsApp number 24 hours he active. You able to call them, you able to send message and then go action. The WhatsApp number now 075-011-982. You understand? All the number they will give you, if you call them, somebody go did day. If you send message, somebody go action. All you need for say this address, now that person let me get this address. So then don't bye-bye. All them host their idea when I investigate. That name also. They no go ask you anything, no go follow up, they just want exact address and location. This person don't buy 10 motorcar, how the motorcar that in this, that the motorcar and registration number than this, you send them back, then they follow up. You understand? So this don't give you an opportunity for me, you, Sierra Leoneans, for law provide credible information to the Commission of Inquiry, let them go investigate. No, see, don't have that fully foot, they say, then go find out to anti-corruption, go find out to you and I, we need for play with part. And we don't get long time for do this. This is open to the public from now. Till the 10th of August, the 10th of next month. You understand? So the year less than 1 month now we get for make you report anything. Do I know when they say former president Nkrumah he buy us na UK, he buy us na Cuba, now na time for go report them, yeah? All that boku boku talk will be don't make it for end now. If this finish on a no complain, this finish, any one of una catch na social media. They cause any president to disrespect them, I will deal with you better. You understand? We all go for them, but to be honest, this is not the time for make we speak out. Let we stop the blame game. Let we actually point out. You understand? Me, like what you I don't do. Let me tell you what I don't do. The first thing I don't do to what I see, find about this. I don't make formal request for let them investigate that Chinese donated APC building at McKinney. Let them investigate the circumstances under which Chinese government build that, construct that mega structure there. And if it be say Salon government, we don't give them something in return, then construct that government, they may call to the Commission of Inquiry and the government now for let them seize that building and declare a public asset. Pull on an APC there. This is me, I don't start my own already, and then they waste no time. You understand? There is also a hotel, there is also a hotel in Aberdeen. You understand? I don't put that one there too. They say that EBK and MB Bula was the former president EBK. I don't put that bill in the back again for make them investigate. Me, I don't put me. So I call on you as a Sierra Leoneans. Make we all put we on them. Anything we get any small information, get for help. You understand? We put on and we investigate. They go find out, say, this person don't get this and this and this. But they come it up, say, in pain or even reach 10% of that. Enable answer how you get that money they will seize that property in Nigeria and bring account to government back. You understand? This person get this and this land, get this and this motor car, but in pay, he get in the way what 1 million, but in pay for the entire 5 years, now 200,000 or 300,000, then go pull that balance, then go equate and then pull that balance there. So all entity money will bring them to book. But if you keep quiet, you don't do nothing, you can't open your mouth later on, they complain. Nobody know go watch your face. You understand? This is not the time for civil unions. You understand? And anybody who don't catch after this don't finish, that person they missing, there is no evidence for catch that person they, we need forgive them according to full respect where they deserve. Now, Sierra Leone, a country where we don't go through a lot. And you know, sometimes some things that they happen where people and they act in certain way, they make you afraid the country. If you look at the war, the 11 years war, how many men they kill women, then picking them or neighbor them and so on. There's wickedness sometimes where people and wickedness catch them, especially when they're frustrated with systems and things in place. And they make you afraid. This week, we don't see people that say, Bio don't die, Bio don't sick. We don't find out, say, President Bio is healthy. Only thing is that, Nama, we not get village for good as alone. Nama, we people that look at her and they compare her to somebody like Ernest Bai Koroma, we go to McKinney, again, place for relax. You understand? People, they love him. Then they compare her to somebody like Sam Sumana. We're going to corner people, they love him and the receiver. They compare to somebody like Samura. We go Kamalo, they make farm, make rich. People, they love him. Then they compare her to somebody like Alpha Khan, the apprentice. Eh? The apprentice again, the people, they love him. I put local. They compare her to somebody like KKY. KKY, we go to Cambia. Hey, not king of Cambia. But you no get place, you no get village for go. So the only place where you go now, the only place where you know the I'd go always now the UK. So they are that person, they not die, they are alive. So this is not just some of the examples that we make you feel say we need for be very, very strong. Well, no, boku talk all the time, boku talk. This is not the time you and I make we voice count. If you say people are corrupt, now not the time for make you provide the information. To the commission of inquiry, let them go find out. You understand? Let them go find out everything where they need for know. And where they don't conclude, without them catch, then catch. Without them not catch, that means that person they are not guilty. Once again, Pete Thomas, I encourage you. I encourage you as a civil union. Do ya? Whether you've been the work for president or vice president or you've been the work for minister, it don't matter. Nobody no will tell anybody say you don't call her, yeah? Just go to corner and pull your phone, you call them number they why don't give. If I don't put the number they under, call them, tell them, say, that man they not get this and this and this, this place them, this houses them, this area, this land, this motor car. Give them the exact address, give them the exact registration number and everything. Let them go find out, yeah? Let the truth come out and let Sierra Leone regain the stolen properties, the stolen money from the thieves. Wait a minute, don't thief for me. If there was indeed any stealing that happened. Once again, here Peter was. Thank you for watching and shared with. May the truth bring out the light of the day. Bye for now.